We're here today, certainly to celebrate the signing of our contract with Stanton. What you can see behind me is the first precast units that have come off the manufacturing line at Stanton. We're going to start first green tunnel for HS2 in Chipping Warden at the early part of next year. We've got three green tunnels over our 80 kilometre route that EKFB are constructing. Around about 7 kilometres in total in terms of the length. Two are on the north section in Greatworth and Chipping Warden in Northamptonshire. And the one is right down in the south near Wendover in Buckinghamshire. These tunnels are created by, in effect, excavating a cut-in and placing a double arched ring of five precast units into that cut-in. The green element of it is ultimately we're putting back what we excavated, and ultimately you will not see the high-speed train going through that area of the communities.
We're extremely excited about securing this project. It's the culmination of over 4.5 years of hard work. The opportunities thrown up are pretty significant. I mean, it allows us to almost double our workforce. It also allows us to learn a whole load of new skills and bring in some new technologies that we haven't had. And hopefully we have the legacy aspect of taking this on to future projects. One of the unique aspects about this particular project is that the production hall that you see in the background is going to have some facilities that allow us to cope with very large pieces of precast. In this particular project, we're delivering 13,000 sort of, I would call them precast rings, but actually it's a double arch structure that we're supplying. So there's five individual elements to that double arch: the central pier, two lateral piers, and then the curved roof arch.
One of the main benefits of the green tunnels and the use of the precast units you see behind me is that they're fully hidden once we've finished. So they're actually formed in a cut-in, we actually backfill over the top of them, and then there's landscaping and planting and trees that go on top. So from an environmental perspective, they're a real benefit to the local community.